Good morning, teachers and students. I am Ashmi Tanduka from class 11C, and this is the general balance diet that we should have. A diet which comprises adequate amounts of necessary nutrients required for a healthy growth and development of our body. A balanced diet includes both to ensure good health. A normal balanced diet contains sufficient amount of fiber and other nutrients that provide the appropriate amount of energy and adequate amounts of water. A balanced diet different food types in the right amount to stay healthy. It is essential for healthy body and healthy mind.
Good morning to all my teachers and my dear friends. My name is Arisha Khatun. I am from class 11E. Today I will show you my lunch, one which I generally do in my lunch. So this is my plate where I have chapati and two type of vegetables, which is made up of beans, and next one is with bean and potato, and this one curd. So chapati is a major source of carbohydrate, which also provides proteins and fibers, and the beets, which is rich in folate, which helps cells to grow and functions. And this is beans and potatoes, which beans provide protein, folate, iron, potassium and magnesium, and potato provides moderate source of iron. It is a good source of vitamin B, B3 and B6 and different minerals. And this is the curd, which is rich in phosphorus and calcium. So therefore, this is my balanced diet which I have taken in
balanced diet which I intake every day.
All my respected teachers and my dear friends. So here I have a balanced diet. Here I have cheese. Here I have green tea. Here I have orange juice. Here I have milk. Here I have jam. Here I have bread and banana. Here I have butter. And here I have poached egg. So bread, it is a staple food prepared for a dough of flour and water. Usually by baking, it contains 265 calories. Egg. The poached egg has protein which helps to maintain and repair body tissues including muscles. Eggs contain 143 calories. Butter and cheese. It is a dairy product derived from milk producing in wide ranges of flour texture and forms by coagulation of the protein milk. Cheeses contains 402 calories and butter contains 717 calories. Milk. It is the nutrient-rich liquid food produced by the mammary glands of mammals. It contains 42 calories. Green tea. It plays an important role in our development in brain during pregnancy and infancy as well as immature system health. It contains 2-3 calories. Banana. A medium banana gives you about a quarter of vitamin B6 you should get every day. It contains 89 calories. Orange juice. It contains vitamin C and it helps our body in lots of various products. Our cells from damage. It contains 45 calories. This is how our balanced diet is mentioned. Thank you.